Hey, folks, if you were trying to watch our lesson on David tonight on YouTube or Facebook, we're sorry. Our technology failed us tonight. We have a lot of new technology, and even the system we're using now is even different from the one we were using because we're trying to make sure we can rely on it. And tonight, it didn't happen. And so it's really frustrating to me and to us. We had a couple of guys back in the booth working all night trying to figure out why it wasn't broadcasting, why it wasn't live streaming. We'll figure it out before Sunday. But we're sorry if you wanted to participate tonight. The good news is we record the session and we're going to post it here in a few hours. Just in case the live stream doesn't work, we always record it. And then we have to upload it to Facebook and YouTube. And that uploading takes quite a while, takes several hours. But the lesson from tonight will eventually be there on Facebook. It'll eventually be there on YouTube. So if you set aside tonight to be a part of the class and all you got was a bunch of colored bars, we're really sorry. Technology is wonderful, except when it's not. But it'll be there sometime either later tonight or early tomorrow. It'll be up there on the internet, on YouTube and Facebook, and you can catch up and watch it at your leisure. We're going to get this figured out. We had different people work in the booth tonight. We had some issues with that. And we'll get it all figured out before Sunday and before next Wednesday. Technology sometimes can be frustrating, but I hope you will watch the lesson when it pops up later tonight or tomorrow on Facebook and YouTube. We cover four chapters in the book of 1 Samuel. It's some of the really most interesting and exciting parts of this duel between David and Saul, and some harrowing escapes and some betrayals and a lot of fascinating stuff about the life of David. So I don't want you to miss out. Please watch it when you get a chance. We'll put it up there as soon as it's ready, and we'll get the technology figured out hopefully tomorrow. Anyway, we apologize again. Hope to see you soon. Thanks a bunch. Bye-bye.